must put on a few pounds. I told you that last time.
But I have.
Skinny men are the most ridiculous thing there is.
Kinds of kindness. It's something different in terms of form to what we have done before.
This is it, the moment of truth.
Thought that it would be interesting to try and make a film with three different stories. It's like a, you know, a short story collection.
A little dreamlike that sort of unfolds inside of you as time goes on.
It's three stories, which are sort of connected, but not in a conventional way. His idea was that he would have cast members playing a different character in each story.
There's questions about identity, faith.
How's the foot?
It's all about the human condition.
The common thread that I found is this balance between wanting to be loved and accepted and controlled.
No, no, no.
And wanting to be free.
Feels like an alternate universe, honestly. The rules of the world just seems a bit off.
There's something funny about these dynamics and circumstances.
You're laughing and it's upsetting and you kind of don't really know what you're feeling. You know, it's like that, like, am I allowed to laugh kind of feeling. Sweet dreams are made
of these. Omi was right. Susan is not contaminated.
Even though his films have such traumatic things, there's a certain sense of humor running throughout all of it.
It's stretched from reality in this unsettling, funny, often dark way.
Should we all go upstairs to the bedroom?
Have Mark.
She asked me to fuck her in my uniform.
There's room for you to think about those things and apply your own logic to them.
We didn't, obviously.
Ow! That makes it, you know, more complex and more engaging.
Nothing's spelled out for you, and it makes you think, and the best art does that.
The story is very Yorgos, very specific world. He has a gift for tricking you into seeing things that you can't normally see. There's a magic to that.
This dog is like my family. I'm not sure if you can relate.